like what you're
thank you.
Praise the Lord. We have no other birthdays within tomorrow. So the only birthday we had this month that was noted was Elder Lawrence Perkins, and they got it. Standing right there in the back. Also, for the speech choir, remember each and every one that is on the prayer list. So anytime that you go before the Lord, please remember Mother Lorraine Ramsey, Minister Sunny, Mother Howe, Brother Rashad Arnold, the Parks family, James Bass and his family, and Keola Nelson. Please. Remember that we can hear our pastors throughout the week on KKTV 1330 AM. On Mondays at 5:30 PM, Tuesdays at 2 PM, Saturday at 9:30 PM, and Sunday at 11:30 PM. And the word is getting out because there's many people that call during the week that tell us how much they were by her word. So if you want to some extra word while you're riding around your car on your way to work or something, then you can take in. And please remember, mark your calendars. November 17th to the 21st is going to be the church anniversary. And remember, tomorrow night at 7 p.m. here at the church downstairs in Fellowship Hall will be recovery meeting. 7 p.m. tomorrow night, recovery meeting.
Praise the Lord, thank the Lord. We want to ask each and every one to prepare your offering at this time. Certainly, God has been good to us, but we have a lot of work that we want to do, not only to this building, but in the ministry. And so we're asking all of you to just remember your time and offering. And we know that you'll be blessed just by the giving. So we want to ask our ushers.